Hey, I got a picture of it. I literally walked up there. It's like right in front of my car, but I'm sitting at the Weigel's parking lot because the Dollar Tree was just crowded with people, and then I had to go to another store, so I was like, I'll just do the haul here in a little bit. So I had to pull in here. So we're gonna do the Dollar Tree haul here, but I do feel better, but not a whole lot better. So that's a plus, I guess. It's better than before. Okay, so who remembers this candy, Laffy Taffy? It's the stretchy and tangy Laffy Taffy. This stuff's like my favorite, and I like the ones that had like the sprinkles in it. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but I do love these so much. They're my favorite. And I got some of these Three Amigos Ranch Snack Mix, and it's got Ranch Corn Jacks, Ranch Crunchy Corn, and Ranch Honey Roasted Sesame Chips. That just looks amazing, so I got that. What else do we have here? I got 4 pairs of these. These are the Spa Luxury 20 Minutes Vanilla Bean Exfoliating Foot Mask. And these would be perfect gifts for like Christmas, doing a little, like a spa gift box or whatever. And then this one here is the Candy Apple. So I got those. I thought those were nice. And then I got the Little Mermaid shimmer lip gloss in, what is the color? I have no clue. It says Bee Shelf Fishlessly Fabulous Shimmer Lip Gloss, High Shine and Ultra Hydrating. I love some lip gloss. This one here has sprinkle. It's a sprinkle lip gloss, and it actually has like little, I don't know if y'all can see that or not. See those sprinkles in there? But they're pretty. And this one here is a swirl lip gloss and berry scented by Bee Color. And it looks like that. And I saw this there for a long time, and I was like, you know, this would be fun to do. It's a shrink and wear jewelry. So you paint it, you bake it, and you shrink it. And then you can make like a little, which I wouldn't do, wear this as a necklace. I'll just hang it up somewhere, maybe my car or somewhere, but the princesses are amazing, so I got that. And then I got Opal this little Fetcheroni Fetch the Flavor 100 Natural Beef Dog Treats. And this here don't have, it says long lasting, grain free and rawhide free, so that's what that looks like. And speaking of doggies, Katie went and got her a little dog. And it's going to be a new member of the family, and it's a little girl dog. I can't remember what kind it is. It's like a little small Winnie dog, like a miniature one, and it's darling. Well, I'll have to show it to you sometimes, but I've only seen it on FaceTime today, but I bought her this for her dog. And then, y'all remember the washi tapes? I thought I had 2 of them. Y'all, I'm telling y'all, I am just like so ready to be back to myself. I hate being sick, who don't, but like, man, I don't like it at all. And it just irks me. So I got this washi tape, and it says beautiful day, and it looks like this. And then I thought these were precious. Hold on. Put all this in here. So they already got Christmas stuff at my Dollar Tree out, and it says peace. Hang on, if I can get it to turn around the right way. These are precious, but they're little blocks, and they have like, this one has peace on it. Isn't that pretty? And then this one says joy, and then I didn't get Noel. I should have got Noel, but I didn't. And then they have one that says Noel on there. I wish they had one that had hope on it, but they didn't. They only had peace, joy, and Noel. What else do we have? This is just going to be scattered from here to there and everywhere. So I got two of these Airwick essential oils. These are really good. I used to get these all the time. This one's in lavender and chamomile, and then this one's in vanilla and pink papaya. And then I got some mango peelers. These things are good, and I still yet haven't reviewed these with y'all. I have some more that I need to review, and I'm going to review these with you when I get the chance. I've not had the chance. And then they had these sushi gummies. I thought those were cute. And then these ones are so good, the fruit peach burst, 40. And these are expensive elsewhere other than Dollar Tree. I also got some Sunny D. It tastes like Tang to me, but I was thirsty, so I drank one. And then I got some fruit grain bites. These ones are apple. And then I got strawberry. They had apple and strawberry. And then I got this Homestyle cobbler mix. It's easy to bake. It makes 9 servings. So they're getting a lot of these little kits, which is kind of cool. All you need here is a can of either sliced peaches or whatever kind of fruit you want. You don't have to do peaches. And then 4 tablespoons of butter, and then 2/3 cups of milk. So, I mean, it's simple and easy and affordable and cheap. So that would be a good thing to have for your family. Let's see, what else do we have here? And then I got 2 of these flexible lighters. And they bend. These are perfect for candles. And then I got this for my car. It's a cute little butterfly. Car air freshener thing. I got some Madison Brands Guaranteed Farm Fresh Pineapple Chunks. That's a big container too. I got a water. It's a life water. Love that design on there, the sunshine. And then I got a Spa Luxious Professional Heat Defense Spray. It's for all hair types. It helps protect hair from moisture loss during heat styling. So like straightening your hair or whatever. So that's good for that. That's what I got that for. Then I also got some original barbecue sauce by Kraft. And then let's see here. The lady that checked me out was so sweet. She was getting my stuff, and she said, "You have beautiful hair. Turn around here." And I was like, "Okay." So I turned around, I literally just threw my hair in a side ponytail, and I left because I washed it yesterday, but I was not even feeling about like fixing it or whatever. And I turned around, and she's like, "You have the prettiest hair ever." And I was like, "Thank you. It made me happy." And then there was only 1 pack of these, y'all. These are the little pencils that has like the little things, like, you know, like the pencils, these things. Can y'all see that? I love these. And I write my journal with pencils like this. But you don't have to worry about sharpening them or anything like that. But speaking of cats, So I know my nails look horrible, I'm sorry, but it's these little things that whenever all this goes down, you take this out and put it in there and you get a new like pencil top or pencil lead. And then these are cat erasers. Aren't those just sweet and precious? Speaking of cats, so Gracie Snapchatted me when she got, like, she just got home not too long ago, and anyways, she's like, look what the cats brought, you know, here. And it was a miniature freaking squirrel. It's caught a squirrel and killed it, and it brought it to the house, and it was playing with it. I was like, oh my Lord. And it was like that big. So I got this kabuki brush. And then I got this for Justice because his foot, where he had that surgery on, and he's been wearing that big boot and stuff, like he's got some dead skin on the bottom of his foot. And he was asking for one of these, so I remembered and picked that up for him. I got some of this little cocoa butter Vaseline. This stuff smells amazing. What little bit I can smell, but I'm gonna use this for like my face, because my face gets so dry during this time, it sucks. And then they had these cool ice molds. And then here's the other washi tape that's got like little a flower on it, and it's yellow. Orange paper plates. I ordered me this paper plate holder from Temu. It's like wood, and it's pretty neat. You can like put your plates in there, your plastic. I think cups too. I'll have to show you when I get it. And then this is cool. It's got lips, eyes, and face, and it's a little like brush holder. They also had a pink one like this. And then I got this. It says, enjoy the journey. Choose happiness. Good things take time. And then believe in yourself. And I was like, I need this. Like, yes, please. So I got this. I was like, I need this in my life. So I got that. That was sweet. And then, y'all know how much I love my cups, y'all. Like, I try to, like, there was another one that I wanted to get, and I'm like, I'm going to do good and just get one. I need to do a declutter mug type thing. I've already gave several away a while back ago with this little food bank thing, and I'm about to redo it, go through my mugs, the ones that I least like or the ones that I have duplicates of, because I do have a few that's, like, duplicates, like Christmas, like, cups and stuff. I'm going to, like, re-gift them to someone else and take down to that. They have like this little food bank down here below my house. It's like a little, like, what do they call those? It ain't a food bank. It's like a little square thing, and people puts canned foods in it, and whoever wants to get stuff can. And then they put like cloves down there at the bottom. Just, you know, that's what I'm gonna do. But look at this darling cup. Like, come on now, y'all. Isn't that just like pretty? I've been so sad because, y'all, I have not been able to drink coffee and enjoy coffee all week long. I mean, all week long, I have not been able to enjoy coffee. I try to like to drink it. It don't taste right, and it makes me freaking sick when I drink it. And I'm like, this is not even right. Like, but I did get this. And y'all know how much I love getting up in the mornings and drinking my coffee. Y'all, and all week I have not been able to enjoy my coffee, so I'll drink some of it and then I'll pour it out. I'm like, okay, this is sad. Like, come on now. I'm ready to get better. I'm ready to feel better. And speaking of coffee, so this is Dunkin' Donuts, and I'll get flavor, but as you can see, I only got hot with cream. And look, I only drank, y'all probably can't even see this, but I literally only drank half of it. Can y'all see that? I mean, it's pathetic. Like, it's freaking pathetic. And I need to clean my car out, but I'll deal with that probably Sunday. But I'm getting to where I can drink half of it, and I don't know. It's okay, though. it's okay. There's other people that's going through a hard time, and I've been reminding myself of that today, like all these people that have lost their homes and family. And that's what I was telling Gracie today. I was like, there's always something worse off than what we are. We just gotta like kind of get through it, bear through it, get through the hard times, and you know, just know that there's always somebody out there that's going through something harder, and try to be thankful and positive and all this stuff. So that's what I'm trying to do today, and I just needed to get away. I needed to not be in my bed, not to just be like sloughing around and feeling bad. I had to like force myself to get up, and I done that. So look at me go. And then I also, now I don't travel, but I'm gonna gift this to somebody. I don't know who yet, but this is a nice, like really nice, it's a journal. It's a Q&A a day in the world for travelers. 365 questions, 3 years, 1,095 answers. So there's like all kinds of like cool things here in this. And like, travel is to live. And it's got like January 1st, what are your travel goals for this year? The second day, where is your paradise? So like each day it has like questions that you answer. Like here, day 3, what is the most important lesson that you have learned while traveling? Where have you had the best cup of coffee? Like, you know, just all different kinds of cool things. I mean, it's just so many like cool things. If I were a traveler and I got out and traveled, I would love to have this book to take along the way and, you know, jot things down. And yeah, it's just very nice. So gotta find someone to gift this to. And this is another one. So this is a My Tiny Atlas, a guided travel journal with photography and tips by Emily Nathan. And again, very nice. It's got an introduction. It's got some pictures here. So this is like shooting water, like I guess taking pictures of water or whatever. And there's like a little thing there, and then a little place to write, or like you can even like put little pictures here or whatever, like your receipts, you know, whatever you want to do. There's another one. One day I want to travel so bad. Like I want to just get out and see the world. There's so much to life than just where you're at, you know what I mean? And one day I will. Like that's my heart's desire, to get out and just travel. This one says catching light. Light is available everywhere. Learn to work with it, and you'll tap to every photographer's most powerful and least expensive tool. Let's see. Good light is in the eye of the beholder to a certain extent, but there are some times of the day the most photographers prefer. So it just has like little like hints of things, examples, and like stuff like that. This is, I might keep this one for myself because this is a beauty. But this one here, I need to find somebody that travels a lot. My daughter Gracie, she's been to Africa, and then she went on like this cruise to, I can't remember where it was at, but I mean, people that go out and do all those things, this would be good for, you know, someone that do that or whatever. But I'm probably going to keep this one because I like that one. Okay, y'all. So that is that. I do have, since this is not a whole lot, I'm going to go ahead and share with you my TJ Maxx haul. like I said, me and Gracie went. Me and her both was feeling like crap when we were in there, because she had a soccer game, and then after that, we went up. We drove separately, but she met me up here. And then she was feeling bad, I was feeling bad. So we're just kind of like skimming through there. And she's like, I feel like I haven't even looked in there. I'm like, yeah, me too. Like, I was literally just like skimming through there and, you know, doing those things. And I was starving when I went in there, so I mostly got snack foods. Just saying, y'all, just saying. So I got some of these. These are some Mythical Flavors Atruva Antelonian, I don't know, Legend bite-sized wafers with strawberry. I love these. I haven't tried this brand, but I love these things so much. So I got those. These were like, these were $3.99 compared to $5, but I love trying different snacks and different kind of like foods and stuff at different places, so of course I had to get these, y'all. And then I can't pronounce, is it edamame, I don't even know how to pronounce these beans. How do you pronounce these beans? I don't even know. Edamame. I don't know. I'm like totally blonde, y'all, at the moment. It's like I was trying to think of the name of these when I bought them, and I was like, I couldn't remember like how to pronounce it. And then the girl that was checking us out, she couldn't pronounce them either, and I was like, I didn't feel as bad. But anyways, these are really good. I've not tried these. These are like the crunchy roasted ones. And they're low carb and they're sea salt. And these were, y'all go ahead and laugh at me, it's okay. How do you pronounce it, y'all? Help a woman out here. How much were these? These were $8.99 for 12 of these. And they're only 100 calories per little packet. Lord, I'm a basket case, y'all. And then I got these rolling pin deep freeze-dried candy corns. Y'all, have you ever had deep-freeze candy corns? So I got those. And these were $5.99. I can't say that word. I'm sitting here trying to think in my mind how to say it. And then I got Opal, this big old collagen donut. And that was $5.99. And y'all, I can still smell this. There was like a little sample one of these out that you could spray. And it's Abercrombie and Fitch Away. And this was $14.99, honey. And this smells amazing. Okay, amazing. And it looks like this. I've got to hurry. I'm sitting in this parking lot at Weigel's, and it says 15-minute wait, and I've already been here more than 15 minutes, so I've got to hurry, which I don't think they'll care, because it's not like I'm going to be here all night. That old man in there was nice when I went in there, so. But there's the packaging, and this is what the little perfume bottle looks like, and y'all, it smells simply gorgeous. I'm telling you what. Oh my gosh. Well. Oh, it don't. I thought it came off, but it don't. So it's just like that, and then you spurt it. Very nice. It's very soft and classy. Like, it's got a very, like, sophisticated smell to it. And then the last thing that we have here is what Gracie got. She got this big old candle. She loves, like, deer hunting and stuff. And this was $12.99, and it looks like this. Very pretty. And the scent of this is silver pine and juniper. Smells nice. And I hope I don't break it. anyways, y'all, that is my TJ Maxx and Dollar Tree haul. I hope everyone's doing good. I'm going to bounce off of here. I've been embarrassed myself with that Edamame or whatever the crap you want to call that. I don't even know. I need to like practice it and then repronounce it for you guys. But anyways, thanks for watching. Keep praying for me. Pray that I get to feeling better, because I hate feeling bad, and I can't be myself. I can't feel like myself, and I know I'm complaining, but it is what it is, right? But anyways, until next time, guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.